Hi guys, I'm Big Mac.
I'm Small Fry.
And I'm Sunday.
And we're Poods.
And we're here in a very cramped hallway at the Sci Fi Dine and Theater. We're heading to our table. We're going to check it out. Follow us, guys.
Come
don't forget, if you like
us.
Our content, like and subscribe.
To our table.
Looking right here, I got the king of science fiction.
Well, hello, guys. Welcome to Sci Fi. My name's Jen. I'll be a parking attendant this evening. So, did we say we've been here before or no?
We have, yes.
You have? Well, welcome back. As you know, then, we're doing some time traveling. We're going back in time to the 1950s Hollywood Hills Sci Fi Drive-In Theater. Just watch out for the crazy drivers on the highway. We do get them here and there. Pit stops right across the way, and I'll take you guys to your saucer. Hopefully it doesn't fly away.
Appetizers here. We've got fried pickles, a cheese and crab fondue, and these crispy chicken tenders covered in Szechuan sauce.
Gotta get that Mulan Szechuan sauce.
Yep. And some housemade chips.
I don't know about this, Rick.
What are you gonna start with? I have a fried pickle.
Yeah, seems like one of the easiest things to eat. I'm gonna dip it in this ranch.
Hmm? Who are you saying fries the pickles, Rick?
Really good.
They're okay. And there's too much bread in.
Yeah. It's too much bread to pickle ratio. They're not bad though.
Try with the ranch real quick.
I'm gonna try it. This chicken tender.
Szechuan tender.
Yep.
Yeah. It looks like it's bigger.
I'm gonna try some of this dip.
Yeah, this is actually
dip. I'm not gonna try the dip because it's too much cheese on the top.
That's good.
I can't get through the cheese. I can't get through the cheese. All of the cheese is coming off.
The sauce is a little bit spicy, but it has a great flavor to it. It's a little tangy. It's nice.
Does it taste like Mulan?
I've never lived in Mulan. I've tried it.
That dip was good. It pretty much just tastes like cheese.
Yeah.
Maybe I missed the crab part.
I definitely have some crab on here.
But all I tasted was cheese. Oh, it's cheese with like a little tint aftertaste of crab.
Yeah. It's not very crabby.
Where's the stuff?
This appetizer is $20.
Yeah.
Like the same thing at Denny's.
Maybe eight. Like, it's really small. That's my only complaint. Like, it's not bad, it's just, it's small. It's like I'm eating, like, you ever seen the people that make miniature food for hamsters? I feel like that hamster right now.
Hey! Those minis are the best, though. So cute. I love it.
Oh. It tastes good, but it's too small. That's my only complaint. We're gonna eat, guys. We'll get back to you. The entrees are here. I have the barbecue platter.
Mm-hmm.
I've got grilled chicken. I've got Memphis style spare ribs. I've got whatever this stuff is. I think it's pulled pork.
Yep.
I've got
sausage.
A sausage, and I have cowboy beans.
And jalapeno cornbread.
Yep, and then like some slaw and pickles. Okay, I'm gonna try the cowboy beans first.
Cowboy beans. Cowboy beans.
Cowboy beans.
Cowboy beans.
They taste like cowboys.
Cowboy beans. Cowboy beans.
I have a smoked turkey sandwich. It comes on a multi-grain croissant. It's got bacon on it. It doesn't usually come with cheese, but I added it. And tomatoes and lettuce. And a cilantro avocado aioli. It looks so good. Comes with french fries. You can get onion rings. How are your cowboy beans?
They're actually pretty good.
Taste like cowboys? Maybe.
That's what cowboys taste like. I hope more people eat cowboys. They're actually really good. I'm going to try this random pile of brown. I think it's pork. I'm going to hope.
This sandwich is good.
Oh my god. This is extremely tender.
This sandwich is really yummy.
Yeah. I think they might use like soda.
Could be.
For their marinade, because it tastes like they use Coke in the marinade for this beef for the pork, and it's amazing.
Maybe like Coca-Cola barbecue sauce and stuff.
All right, guys. So I got the dine-in barbecue burger. You got your burger, duh. Barbecue sauce, cheese, onion straws, fried jalapeno, and bacon. Always gotta have that bacon. It comes with fries. I tried one while you were getting them. They are very hot.
Yes, the fries are very hot.
I'm still eating cowboy beans. How's your sandwich?
It's really good. I really like it.
How about your burgers on there?
It's really good. So, it's really tender. The cheese is all melty. Tastes really good. The onion straws, I thought that they might overpower everything, but not in slice. The onion straws are a nice crunch on it. The bacon's pretty crispy. The fried jalapenos, can't really taste them, either that or I didn't get one in that bite. There's one right here though, so try one. Yeah, they're pretty much tasteless. But definitely really spicy.
Everything okay, guys?
Yes, thank you.
Good. Very good, thank you.
Everything's good.
Enjoy.
So I tried the chicken. It's just not really flavorful. It's moist, it's tender. It's just pretty bland, which is kind of disappointing. But everything else is really good. And now I'm going to try the ribs. Good. Tender, juicy. Again, the flavor is not quite there. I would have liked some of the sauce from this pulled pork on those ribs. Then it would be amazing. Otherwise, it's really good. Then we'll try the cornbread. It fell apart.
Also, guys, our camera woman got the prime ribeye whatever sandwich. I forgot what it's called. Do you remember? We're just gonna go with that prime rib sandwich. Came with fries, got pickles. How is it? Giving it a thumbs up? No.
Iffy.
Got a little mix. Yeah.
Cornbread is terrible. It's so dry. It is so dry.
Right behind you.
You can drop that in a cup of water, and the water will disappear. That's how dry it is. Alright, so the prime rib sandwich is kind of greasy. It's pretty greasy, actually. And there's not much to be said for flavor. Now, we did remove the mustard coleslaw, so that could be a part of it. Maybe it's different without with it. But, I don't know, it's just, it's not, from everything we had, I would definitely say you don't need to get it.
This is good. You saw nothing.
Alright, guys, we're gonna eat, we'll get back to you.
Alright, guys, and they also, at the Sci Fi Dinner Theater, have a kids menu, as you can see. You got your appetizers, your specialty drinks, your Disney check meals, got all them. Beverages, entrees, and desserts, my favorite part. And as for the rest, we got Han Solo and Incredibles 2.
Hi guys. So that was it for us at the Sci-Fi Dining Theater.
We ate food.
We did eat food. There was food in it.
There was, in fact,
Okay, so the appetizer. I feel like the appetizer was good, but it was really small.
Yeah, it wasn't that it tasted bad, but I don't think it was a good value for your money.
Yeah, I'd be interested to see like if portions are different if you order just the appetizers on their own, or if each individual order is that small, in which case,
that is definitely
pretty bad, yeah.
Yeah.
$10 for three chicken tenders.
As far as the entrees go, how was your burger Sunday?
My burger was great.
My turkey sandwich is really good. It's like they toast the multigrain croissant that they serve it on, but all the rest of it is cold. It's like a deli style sliced turkey and lettuce and tomato. It was really yummy. And it was kind of like made me think that I was eating healthy even though I know better.
I had the barbecue platter. Now let me tell you a thing or two. Well, like the pulled pork and the cowboy beans, even the chicken, they were all good. The cowboy beans are pretty delicious. But the ribs were, they were okay, and that cornbread was terrible. Oh yeah, the sausage was just god-awful. I would avoid the sausage at all costs. It was a little sausage, it was terrible. It was terrible, it tastes like burnt saltiness. It was just god-awful. So everyone I'd say was really mixed. Certain things on it were really good, other things were not whatsoever. Especially that cornbread. Maybe the cornbread is good sometimes, I just got a bad like cut of it, but my cornbread was terrible. It was dry as desert.
So basically, avoid the cornbread, and since you said at all costs about the sausage, sacrifice your kids if you have to, which means you don't eat that sausage.
Would you really miss them anyway?
Fair point.
Yeah, pretty much. All in all, I would say it was good. The hostess, what was her name, Jenna? She was fantastic, pretty helpful. The atmosphere was fun. Well, that's what it's for us, guys. By the way, it was Sunday's birthday.
They all know!
Yay. Happy birthday, they Sunday!
There you go. Well, thank you very much. Follow your dreams, like, subscribe, and we will see you at the next bite.
They all know!